as one of the most efficient ways to deliver water to crops. Drip irrigation makes water dripping slowly directly at the base of the plant, allowing each drop of water to be absorbed by the roots. This prevents runoff and evaporation, and ensures that every drop of water is used by the plants. Drip tape is widely used for grape, strawberry, melon, corn, coffee, tea, tomato, cucumber, carrot, potato, onion, etc. Using advanced technology to produce emitter, it greatly reduces the production cost, guarantees the emitter quality. The emitter has different sizes, which has 1.38 LH, 2 LH, 2.5 LH, 2.7 LH, 3 LH, 4 LH. Plastics are used as raw materials, and anti-ultraviolet components are added to improve the service life of drip tape. The advanced production lines and all automatic mechanical control have been adopted, which greatly reduces the rate of defective products and improves the production efficiency. A production line can produce 200,000 meters drip tape per day. Four production lines can guarantee the production of 2 million meters per container in 3 days. It has production packaging of 1,000 meters per roller and 2,000 meters per roller, as well as our customers can also customize the packaging according to their own needs.